Okay, so hello people who are watching this video. Sorry, I wasn't even looking at the camera then. But today I'm doing a smoke session, but it's finally another playlist. Finally. After all this time, it's been so long. And now I'm ready to do them like all week. I realise, because I always make playlists for every kind of situation because it's fun. I love music and I'm always on YouTube, so I've literally just find new music all the time. Or like even unreleased songs from big artists. But yeah, this time it is a playlist based on, so you know Trippie Redd, he released his Mr. Rage. I really feel there's a red light outside. Oh no, it's not, it's a reflector. He released Mr. Rage. I really feel like he started his own genre and I don't know why nobody else is talking about this, so I'm making a video on it. So he, like, when he released that song, has nobody else noticed that every other rapper released similar songs with similar beats? And I don't even know how to describe the beat, but it's like, it just makes me feel like I'm out of this world. Like I'm like a sci-fi beat, like I'm an alien or in a spaceship. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna call this video either. So, I don't know. But yeah, and I've put together a playlist of songs with a similar vibe because I feel like it's starting a new genre. So, yeah. And I'm not like, I don't know, I like it when genres have labels. Like I like it when different music is like differentiated by a name. I don't know. But yeah, I'm starting with all the YouTube songs. This might even have to be two parts because I do have a lot of songs, but I'm starting with my YouTube playlist, so all these songs will be found on YouTube. I'm gonna tell you the names of them as well, so let's go. I'm starting with, actually I want to start with a different song because that was not that good. We're starting with Yeet, Here's a Bell. I've never actually listened to Yeet before I heard this song, but I really like this. I think it might be a snippet, you know, I don't know anything about him, so I don't like follow him or like see what he posts and stuff, but I know this song isn't on Spotify and this video is not from his official, it's from an edits account, but it's real. So listen. I'm guessing he's gonna release it, so when he does. From the fake, I wish you well. I actually really like the bell. I really like the bell. Usually when I do like Juice WRLD playlists and stuff, I know all the words to the song, but I actually don't know the words to the song. Wait, here's a bell. It's only short as well, because I'm pretty sure it's a snippet, so the guy's just extending it. There's a Juice WRLD song on here. I've got another Juice WRLD playlist, bro. I could make 10 Juice WRLD playlist videos. I should make 10. Stupid bitch. Smoking cookie crisp. Stupid bitch. I feel like a chemist with all this weed. I just got the mix and shit. Over that bitch in the back of the Challenger. There on the nigga, the Challenger. I'm shooting too accurate when I pull my swerve and it's out the motherfucking natural. You can't really hear it, it's like singing. But obviously this would have been made before. Kushi, please stop sending me beats.
Open the door to the world of coding.
This is Kushi, please stop sending me beats. This is a good one. I don't know whether to put this like, oh, wrong one.
I'm like, stop.
Stop sending me beats. Stop it.
Please stop sending me beats. Stop. Stop. Send me beats. Stop sending me beats. Stop sending me beats.
You know what?
Stop sending me beats. Stop sending me stop.
This is more like a Carti vibe video, actually. This is K-Swan, Bipolar. Yeah. find a way to put it on the screen, and then I can do like reaction videos. I can just feel like it. I don't know how to explain it. This is Young Phaser, Laugh to the Bank, but it's with a number two. And he's really cute, look. I really like this guy. This is so ghetto. These songs are on Spotify, so to be fair, some of them are like older than Trippy Red songs, so maybe I was trying to, but I do feel like he started a wave with it. Oh, Mr. Rage, obviously. And this one, Sky, obviously. And obviously, I feel like I don't even need to include Trippy songs because this is my favourite. This is like Coily Ray, Fountain. My XL riff is like freestyle. It's so funny. But she makes good songs though, so maybe she's just not. Some people are not good. Some people aren't the best rappers, but they make good songs, if that makes sense. Kind of dope. Why keep talking about me? They keep talking. But they don't know nothing about me. I gotta go get it. I gotta keep winning. You gotta feed my feelings. It ain't about me. I get money, but it ain't about the money. It ain't about the money. It's about the family loyalty. Apparently it's just like a beat reversed, but I suppose Lil Uzi started it because he always did beats like that. So.
Under this, you let him know I don't got problems. she gotta just do better. Whoa. Are you serious? I swear I'm not even serious. Okay.
This is the boy.
Riding in that big body when I hop out of that tank. I'm gonna eat, little bitch. But I got a full tank. Fake on me, little bitch. Better make up.
Got some Gucci.
Tell these bitches pull up and they playing hooky. If you ain't got all the bands, bitch, don't boogie. Run up on her dark alley in a black hoodie. This is the sugar track. Turn your shit to push.
Yeah, I think that's the end. I think I'm gonna pull. I might edit some song out because I realised some of them weren't as like spacey as I thought. What? Oh, this one is. This is a good one to end on though. This is in Spanish. This is Hello Kitty, O Duclair, and Leston. Watch it on YouTube because the video is like really cool. It's like glitchy and all pink and shit. It's sick. I love it. I'm not trying to show you this. See you probably with another play this video.